cheers me up, gets me in a great mood, and I love it.
You know, it's all great.
Love songs on Coast 103.5.
Thank you.
With a recent survey of 1,000 dog owners, they told everyone just how much they love to baby their dogs. 92% say their dog is part of their family. 73% let their dog up on the couch. 69% said their dog is their favorite member of the household. 62% have bought them a holiday gift. 54% celebrate their dog's birthday. And 17% have pushed them in a stroller. What about you? How do you baby your dog? 1-800-929-KOST. Stay with us on the way. We're going to find out how the romanceologist does it. Next.
Spilled your juice? Quick, the quicker picker-upper. Bounty is 2 times more absorbent than the leading ordinary brand. It cleans up messes and spills quicker, so you can get back to the party. Bounty, the quicker picker-upper.
You're becoming a very good liar.
On November 15th, critics are calling The Good Liar a sensational suspense thriller worthy of Hitchcock.
How much do you think she's worth?
About to last several lifetimes. Helen Mirren and Ian McKellen are exceptional together.
I can see you're ready to jump.
Let's play.
An iconic pair, delivering performances that must not be missed.
Secrets between you, God, the devil, and the dead.
The Good Liar, rated R, under 17. have admitted without parent in theaters November 15th. As we watched the suburban garden gnome carefully without disturbing it, we noticed that it moves like not at all. It's inanimate and utterly without brain function. But despite that, when a garden gnome hears about how Geico not only saves people money, but also gives them access to licensed agents 24/7 online and over the phone, it's clear to them you should switch. Because yes, switching to Geico is a no-brainer. But on second thoughts, maybe don't watch garden gnomes too carefully. People might talk.
Create a home you love for less.